To simulate the sun's excruciating pain, we've decided to develop the 10-second smoldering hot lava test. Let's see how it goes. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Wow, this could go to space and back. Preliminary tests have proven that the not cash pad is maybe not so heat resistant. Let's see how it does against molten hot lava, i.e. Uncle Rico's sweet can of WD-40. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Oh no. Uh-oh.